the given language L equal to A bar n such that n is a prime number is not a regular language. So for that again we'll follow the same steps. Let L be the regular language and take n. So here next you need to select n value. Let n value be 3. After this you need to select string. So for that you need to derive language or strings. So you need to take prime numbers. So prime numbers are a, 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Okay. Now, so after defining this language, select string such that mod z greater than or equal to n. So here you need to select z value. So I told you z should belong to this language. Z must be part of this language. So you need to pick one language from this. So let us pick this AAA and check whether this is greater than or equal to n value. N value is 3. So 3 greater than or equal to 3, condition true. Next, divide z into 3 parts. So let us divide this z into 3 parts. So this is already 3. So instead of that, let us take this file and string. So AAA, AA. This is greater than or equal to 3. Yes, 5 greater than or equal to 3, condition true. Divide this into 3 parts. U, V, W. So let us take this as U, this as V, this as W. And now, so let me write it. U, V and W. Now check this. Mod U, V less than or equal to N. Mod U, V means A, A, A. AAA less than or equal to n value is 3. Yes, 3 less than or equal to 3. True. Next, mod v greater than or equal to 1. Mod v means only 1. 1 greater than 1. Mod v greater than or equal to 1. So 1 is greater than or equal to 1. True. String length. Okay. Next, for all I greater than or equal to 0, you need to prove that this string does not belong to language. So U is nothing but AA. V means single A. Then W is also AA. Check whether it belongs to L. So here it is AA, AA. So this is not a prime number. So we can say that this string is not a part of language. This is not present here. So this language is not regular. Therefore, L is not a regular language. So in every case, we are proving contradiction only. Initially, we are assuming L is regular. And after that, we are showing that this is not regular based on the string. If string does not belong to language, then that is not regular. If it belongs to language, then we'll take it as a regular language. As we proved contradiction here, string does not belong to L, we can say that language L is not a regular language.